evening, everyone. Thanks for coming. I just wanted to speak for a moment on a personal note about my dad. I wanted to take this opportunity to share with you some things that I've learned from my dad and the ways he has inspired me. It has been difficult for me to go through my adult life without being able to talk with him about everything that is happening with me and in the world. But I have found that his strength of character is still so present that all I have to do is think of him and my questions are answered. Dad was always interested in everything I did, and he pushed me to explore my ideas as far as I could. He liked my simple ideas, the ones that came from my heart the most. He taught me to think critically about anything mainstream and to question all forms of authority. The most important thing that I learned from him is to be present in my life every day and to always do the things I love. To me, my dad was a great man in every way, and I hope that his work and the way he lived his life will inspire you as he inspires me every day. Thank you.
As somebody who is the director of the Archives Ontario, I'm a little nervous calling Galen. After all, I am a figure of authority. But I'm going to have dinner with him later, and I think we're going to get along. It's now my privilege also to ask Zoe Curnow to say something about her dad. See, I think if I start to cry a little bit now, Gail will be different of me.